Hi guys, welcome back to Fallout 4. I didn't realise my microphone was down in the last, well, probably the last couple of days, so probably been quite the last few episodes. At least the last episode that we just recorded. I'm noticing it's much louder now, which was better. Right, so as you can see, we're still in Vault 88. I haven't went out anywhere. I was setting up last episode's description and what have you. So I haven't really done anything. So, yeah. Get out of here. Shall we get to digging? And no, that wasn't a Fast and the Furious reference. Or was it? So basically I'm just going to clear this vault out. So, enjoy. I'm just being honest with you, I'm not going to do anything special today. Unless I can think of something. But I'm just going to clear this vault out.
Find him! Find him!
I didn't know you can get through that way. This is where all my water and stuff is. I didn't know that was a way through there. Interesting. I was trying to click on it. No. Okay. That's good to know. Thank you.
Have I been through here before?
Delicious.
Place looks like all the others.
It's great of the Overseer to give us breaks like this, huh?
Well, there we go. That took longer than I thought it would to completely scrap everything in Vault 88, but it's all gone. So I'm just going to put up a couple of these settlement things. They're not necessary, but you can see, what's it, this thing? It says it requires food, so that's why I'm putting up one of these. These are fine. I just don't know what the icons mean, to be honest. Or does that tell you that's industry? Yeah. Yeah. This big farm will provide them with food. But anyway, that is going to be it for today with Fallout 4. Thank you all very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed today's episode. I certainly did. And I will see you all in the next one. What we're going to do, we'll find out when we get there. Because, yeah, goodbye for now. Why is that not? Come on. I don't know if that's still recording or not. It says it is.